Hey guys, Man at Meeks here, playing Evil Within 2. Okay, see, I went ahead and replayed the last fight. Lost too much damn ammo and just wasted so much shit. Is he sweating? Oh, he's a little moist. Oh, well, look at that. Not entertaining. But yeah, I just wasted so much damn ammo that it was ridiculous. It was literally ridiculous. So I went ahead and got the thing from the guy, and I'm full on all of my ammo. I think I am. Am I? Oh, okay, there we go. Yay! That, and let's see. There's one of those. Gosh, a shit ton of those. I'm gonna go ahead and use one of these. Get myself to full health. I think I've already looked through this room. I'm gonna do it again just for shits and gigs. Nothing in here. Alright. So now I have to go out here and figure out life. I'm gonna go without squatting because I don't trust anybody. Alright, we'll get the keys. It's too quiet. I don't appreciate any of this. There's no music, no nothing. Okay. Turn that on. I hate it when there's an absence of background music. Okay, so that's locked. I didn't even try the door from the front. I guess that's the front door. To the city. Seeing the keys. This map. Oh, okay. Maybe. Before we go into that door, I'm gonna go around the corner. Turn off my light. There are cameras set up everywhere. I can't see a damn thing. Can't see a damn thing. Oh. Okay. It's literally nothing. Okay. Every time I see those things glisten, I think it's something to pick up. Oh, shit. Well, there's the music. So that's what happened to him. He gets shot off the balcony? I don't like this either. It just feels like something's gonna pop out and try to kill me. This. And you'll hear my heat in the background because it's wintertime, and it sucks.
That's his MO. He's somewhere in here.
Did he, like, what did he do? Can I rewind? Oh, it doesn't go very far. Okay. Keys. No status. I can't believe there's nothing in here. Huh. Okay. There isn't a door over there, is there? No, it's curtains. Camera there. There's nothing under there. It's just too quiet. I don't like it. Our camera. cameras everywhere. I'm gonna go back down the hallway in case there is something. This is ridiculous. Squatting back down, still don't trust anybody. Okay. Oh, okay. Herbs. More curtains. Curtains.
What's this about?
I'm gonna need you to peek your head through, sir. Okay. Get behind this. Nope. Pretty obvious what I need to do. Okay. Take these. So anything else that's grabbable? Necklace, rose. Wait, that's too far. I feel like, do I need to rotate the roses? I don't think those are right either. Okay. That looks about right.
What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something.
Oh my god. Okay. The hell just happened? Besides that the path down there opened up. Oh my god, I don't like this. What was that? Oh. Oh.
Oh. Who comes up with this stuff?
I did see that sign all the way at the end that said appreciate the Arga. So, okay. I looked at it. Okay, well, these are blank. Door. Okay. Innocent gift. Oh, I don't need to click on it. Oh my god, what was that? This is weird as hell, like... this shit is pretty. I'm not even like okay in a macabre sense. Is that the word? This one. Yeah, I appreciate it.
Appreciate the art. Fine.
If I turn around,
as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game.
If I turn around, don't let there be something to jump at me. Don't let there be something to jump at me. Okay. That was definitely not there before. Decapitated body. The victim has been identified as Emily Lewis, an aspiring model and actress. Damn, her head's gone. Okay. Oh, well, there he is. Emily's longtime friend and photographer, Stefano Valentini, appeared heartbroken at the news. It is a terrible thing that happened to my lovely model. Really? That sounds, you know, yeah, no.
I remember this. Still a cold case.
The fuck? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna need to get out of this hallway. I don't like it. This is ridiculous. I don't like it.
That's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
Oh my gosh. No batteries! Okay, battery situation resolved. My light's coming on for this one. Oh my god. Okay. Oh shit. I don't like this.
This one is perfect. Naturally so. It is my work, after all.
What the hell is it doing?
Preserved on silver nitrate. Like a fly in amber.
Okay, that was not there before. Oh my gosh. Still creepy, but health. I'll take it. Okay. I genuinely, oh my gosh, I'd rather have the zombies at this. Something completely different with this type of weird ass environment. It's not like gory scary or anything. It's just really suspenseful, and man, team too much. Yeah, he was. Oh, we know what happened to him.
Another one. But what's he after?
Did I pick up any of these pictures? Oh, hell. Empty drawer. Somebody behind me. Like, is he doing this with all of his mind and shit? Oh my gosh. What? Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Not looking over there. I hear it. Not looking over there. Oh, it's him. What the hell is he doing? Oh, just taking pictures of me? This dude is fucking weird. This happens to be like the worst part of the game for me. I don't mind being scared by like zombies and shit, but I don't like the psychological shit. It seemed too much for my little heart. This is a long ass stairwell. Jeez. Okay. I don't know if that's blood. It looks like blood. Okay. I need to pick these up. Can I pick this up? Is that that chick's head? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no.
What are these things?
Oh my god, I don't like this. Oh. I don't like it. I don't like it. Break one and see what happens, cause nothing. Nothing happens. Okay. Why are they all like glooping? They all are bubbly. They all seem like they're running towards the door. Beautiful to leave in the street. I had to display them. Wish that I could take credit, but it's nice to know there are other artists in here with me. What? This dude's insanity. So you're insane as hell. Get the hell out of here. Yeah, this is the beginning room. Alright, did all this. Okay. Okay. Oh shit, they're loading me up. I don't think I can pick any of this stuff up, though. I can pick up that. And that. And that, but I'm full. I am full. Oh no. I hate leaving stuff.
This has to be the emitter.
Oh my god, I hear whatever that is.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal. Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
Oh god, it's this dude.
You've been searching for me for long.
So I have come.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it? No, it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving.
One who can offer rewards you could never imagine.
So sorry, but you've been outbid.
What? So he's not the main bad guy. Ooh.
From you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
I'm starting to bleed.
Son of a bitch!
Oh shit. Oh hell. What? Nah.
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart.
Is that the rest of the chick?
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna be able to sneak around.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
I don't know where it went. Oh my god!
I just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
Shit. Oh my gosh. Okay, where'd she go? Because I'm no good at sneaking. I'm not even going to attempt to hide. Oh, there she is.
Oh. 50 seconds.
I don't know what I'm stuck on. Oh shit. Oh great. I can't get that. Okay, where'd she go?
Yeet!
Oh shit.
10 seconds.
Shit.
Stable field emitter.
Oh! Oh my gosh. I used up everything I had. I'm pretty sure I could have done that better, but that'll work. Oh my gosh.
Stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass.
Okay.
But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit.
We need ammo, fam.
Outside.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Anything? Wow, really nothing. Okay. Maybe in here? Nope, nothing? I think that's the only way out, is through that door. There's a door on this side. Nope. Okay! Alright, I'll go through the only door that's available. Okay, thanks. Like this. There better not be nobody in here. Might hear some weird ass noises from the lousy neighbors upstairs. Okay, can't get through that way. Nope, nope. I'll check it, I can't go through that way either. Oh, snaps. That's nice, because I'm going to need all of this gunpowder, all of this stuff to build new ammo. Nothing. Okay, that's the way I'm supposed to be going. Check the other side, because I saw something glowing. I think it was health. This way? Let me get this. Nope. Hopefully I can also reach, you know, another save room. Be the outway. Can we do this door? No. Boy, they are blocking all the ways. I did need one of these things. Something in here? Nope. Okay. I think I'm completely full on those now. Still nothing. Good lord. Okay. I figured there'd be something in here.
Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
I still don't like that it's too quiet in here. Okay, still nothing. Is that the way out? Okay, can I go through here? Okay, well. I don't know if this is the way out. If I'm supposed to go through the door. Let me just look. Hopefully I can back up. Okay. Let me turn around and go through this door. I just can't remember which way. I feel like one of these ways they're gonna have something for me. They gotta have something for me. Is that a statue? Key. Oh, it's a light. I thought it was something glowing for me to pick up. It's a mail room. Is this where I was? Is that where this dude's body was? Yeah, it was. Okay. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and save it. Cut it here, and I will catch you guys in the next video.